So Dockers versus Amazon Essentials. So over here we have a pair of Dockers shorts. So I wore these for a while. I walked about 2 miles in these. And they're new. I got them on Amazon. And they're pretty good. I like them a lot. I am very happy with these. Looks like I spilled some water on them. Really good quality. These I tried on for a bit. Just noticed the tag is still on them, so I have not gone for a long walk in these or anything like that. These are from Amazon Essentials. So, what are the differences and which one is better? So, I like that the Dockers don't have these front pockets. There's no pockets here. So, the Amazon Essentials one does have the pockets, and I guess it's just a matter of personal preference, right? It's nice to have the pockets, but I kind of like the pocketless variety better. Again, that's just a really, really small detail. I'm nitpicking here. So, based on the pockets alone, I would say Dockers is a good choice. Both have really deep pockets. That's mainly what I use, like for my wallet, my keys. Yeah, let me feel that. That's a deep pocket. All right, let me check this one. That's an equally deep pocket. So, both have deep pockets. Both have the same type of zipper, I believe. So, regular zipper, little button. Regular zipper, little button. You would almost think they're the same pair of shorts if it wasn't for the design difference, right? And this was Amazon Essentials. This is Dockers. Let's turn it over so you can see the backs of these. So that's the design on the back. And then over here we have the Amazon Essentials. And they have these flaps, which I kind of prefer the design on the Dockers. Again, it's a personal preference. You might prefer this design. I kind of like the look of the Dockers a little bit better. As far as comfort level, which I think is a big thing, and as far as true to size, so let's talk about the size first. So these are both 34s. Where's the size on this one? I know it's here, but it's 34. Yeah, W34. There it is. And this one's also a 34. And they both fit great. So both of them feel comfortable. I feel like I could walk forever in these. Again, I went on a 2 mile walk with these. And awesome. Just super, super amazing shorts. I'm super impressed with these. These I only tried on and wore them for a little while around the house. Again, really comfortable. Both zippers zip up correctly. Sometimes you buy shorts with zippers and like the zipper gets stuck or the zipper feels cheap or it feels like it's going to get stuck. Not the case. And both are really good quality. As far as price, I don't remember what I paid for these. But I'm pretty sure I paid more for the Dockers. I'm pretty sure these cost more. Comfort level, I would say they're both about equally comfortable. Again, I'm not a big fan of these pockets here. I mean, they're great, but compared to the Dockers, I think the Dockers win. Both comfortable. Quality, it's really hard to decide. These feel a little bit beef. No, see, these feel good too. So let me just give it one more feel. So there, that's the Amazon Essentials. It's just slightly different feels. I wouldn't say one is better than the other. I would say that the Amazon Essentials feels a little bit softer than the Dockers. The Dockers feel a little bit harder, but Dockers, it's really good quality. And again, this is pretty good quality. So it's really hard to make a comparison. Personally, I prefer the model without the pockets. I really think if you're trying to decide between these two, it's going to come down to what design you like best, right? Do you want the model with no pockets? Or do you want the model with pockets? And again, it's all about personal preference. Both are great pairs of shorts. You can use both of these just to lounge around the house, to go to the store. That's what I did. That's what I did. I went to the store and I wore these while I went to the store. So yeah, both are great pairs. Again, I think it's gonna come down to what style do you prefer? Do you want the style with the pockets, or do you want the style without the pockets? But both are great quality. Kind of a long video, sorry, but these are both really good pairs of shorts. Good luck.